The American Museum of Natural History's Hayden Planetarium Space Theater is reopening today with limited capacity. It's been closed since last March due to the COVID-19 pandemic, but New York is now easing some restrictions. You will have to reserve your timed entry tickets in advance. Only 48 people will be allowed per show. The theater normally holds 429 people. We have a link to get your tickets in our online article. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.